Hello, King Polly here with another movie review, right from my heart. Well, I saw Star Wars Rise of Skywalker, and that's why I'm wearing my Walk the Sky beanie. I bet you're wondering, whoa, sharp blazer. Well, you're right. I'm cold. I filmed this in my garage, okay? The Rise of Skywalker. Because I'm Rey Skywalker, we all are. This is the story of the soul's journey, as you probably know with any great story. We have the light and the dark, the yin and the yang, the good and the evil, the Christ and the Antichrist. Whatever words you use, I really don't care. It doesn't matter, okay? Potato, potato. You know what I'm saying? This is the tale of coming to oneself. I cried about 3 bucketfuls of tears, if you're wondering, on my cryometer. I do tend to cry at every movie. This was 3 buckets of tears. If you have an open mind, the desire, and an imagination, you'll have no problem settling into the Star Wars world. However, there is a part of me that loves it because of the nostalgic feeling I have since I've been watching it since I was young. First growing up and falling in love with Han Solo, Harrison Ford, he was my type. He was a 40-year-old man. And admiring Princess Leia, Carrie Fisher. This last trilogy is truly one for the books. Thank you, Mr. Lucas. Thank you, Mr. Disney. Thank you, Mr. JJ. Thank you, everybody involved. Everyone. Because it truly was galactic. I give Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker, 5 crowns way up. Thanks for joining me. Please subscribe to King Polly, and I'll see you next time. Shut the f- your mother.